What's your favorite part about high school?
Probably the cafeteria cookies and volleyball and just all the friendships that you make throughout the high school years because they're lifelong friendships.
What do you do when you get home from school?
Well, first I have volleyball practice, so that ends about 5, and then I go home, get dressed, and then go to the gym, and then I come home and I study for a long time.
What's a typical day at school for you?
Well, first I go to chemistry, then I go to AP World History, then I go to Spanish, pre-AP Spanish 3, then I go to pre-AP Pre-Calculus, then I go to Floral Design, then I have lunch, then I go to pre-AP English, and then I go to volleyball, and now we're in season, so we practice from 3 o'clock-ish to 5. And then after school, some days I have to go work out again to do jump training, and some days I just go home.